Our Ryan STEAM Academy is really special and unique because the vision was developed by our teachers and our parent community. And it's really special because we wanted to align all of our systems to STEAM. So we align not only the programs in the classroom, but we also align our after-school extracurricular activities, our parent involvement programs, as well as our field trips and assemblies.
I've been a part of the STEAM program since kindergarten, and it's been a very good experience for me. I like how they provide us with the right materials and they give us the chance to learn many new things, and it's just super fun.
The program just lets me express myself to my engineer side.
My students tend to say, oh yeah, you know, STEAM is like fun and it's exciting.
Because of the STEAM program here at Ryan, I choose to keep my children here within the district, even though we moved away.
The students are so excited. Every time we're doing a STEAM lesson, their engagement is completely 100% on task and excited to learn. Our program is very hands-on and it's collaborative, so they get to work in groups, and their critical thinking skills have improved as they are trying to find solutions to the problems that we're working on.
I get to learn more things that I would mostly learn in the future, but like I already know them now, so.
Our program really encourages perseverance and a growth mindset in any aspect that they're working on. So regardless if it's STEAM or social science or math, we really want to encourage students to try, to continue to try, even if they don't get the correct solution the first time.
We're able to do like these kinds of projects, and if they're not able to do them the first time, they know that they have a second chance on doing it again, and it's really exciting for them to do that.
A strong component of our STEAM program is our parent engagement piece, and we provide workshops for our parents. So they come to learn about the engineering design process. They participate in hands-on lessons, and they're able to acquire that academic language to support their children at home as well too.
They offer a parent art workshop where we could do a painting together. And we're all doing the same painting, but it's like we each put our individual personality into the paintings.
I've seen a lot of change in this school that I'm really happy about. And not only because of the STEAM that we have, but because of the way the teachers are actually educating our students, the way the students are actually moving up so high that it just wants me to make my kids to finish off here, and hopefully they finish off here.
Our state testing has grown significantly every grade level between 15 to 25% over the years. And we really attribute this to the students' growth mindset. They want to continue to learn and grow from their mistakes. They take their time, they persevere, and so this is definitely evident throughout our school.
It gives me an idea of what I want to do in the future, and it'll give me a better chance of getting into a great school.
The school without STEAM, it would just be a regular school, but like we're different than other schools. We actually want little kids to focus with engineering, science, learn all of those at an early age. That way they can be prepared for the future at any job they want.